Hello friends, welcome to Fave Mechanics. In this video we will solve the given problem. This video is just short. Read the caption carefully and understand each process. This is the given problem. Determine the average shear stress developed in pin A of the truss. A horizontal force of P equals 40 kN is applied to joint C. Each pin has a diameter of 25 mm and is subjected to double shear. Just read the caption and analyze the step-by-step solution. Thank you for watching. Click subscribe for more videos.